Hi, I'm Vidya Prakash from White Box Live, and today we are with Rohan Bopanna and his better half, Supriya. So, congratulations again on the Rohan Bopanna Master Blend. Now tell me, who is the Master Blender at home?
Thank you very much, Vidya, first of all, for having us. And the Master Blender has to be my wife. She's the one who actually travels with it also so much. And, you know, so I think I've always, you know, loved coffee, but I think she has it constantly, you know, even when we're traveling and everything. She's a huge, huge coffee lover. So I think definitely she's the Master Blender.
Oh my God. So did you know this when you got married?
Yeah, I think that was something like that yes, he knew about that. And I think we are, by default, from where we come, we are a stickler for good coffee, and we also appreciate good coffee. So I travel with my own filter, and I travel with my own coffee when, because he travels 32 weeks a year. So if you want, since we don't get home food, at least we can travel with home coffee.
So do you travel with him to the matches as well?
I do, yes, yes. I do travel with him. I did for the first 3 years of us being married, and now it's cut down because of work. But otherwise, yes, yeah.
Amazing. So what's been your most memorable match of the recent times?
Definitely has to be the French Open, you know, winning my first Grand Slam, having, you know, my wife, my in-laws, you know, all the family support, everyone there, you know, watching has to be a truly, truly special and, you know, the biggest moment of my career.
Fabulous, fabulous. So tell me, I have a few other questions for you too. So will you give me one secret about Rohan Bopanna's secret, like Master Blend? One secret.
One secret about the Master Blend.
It doesn't have to be an ingredient.
I don't think it's going to be the ingredient, but that's the secret. That is going to be a secret. Yeah.
I think we've grown up around parents and mothers who are fantastic cooks, and we've been raised and being told that, you know, good food is tastes best when it's from the heart. And I think the best ingredient about the Master Blend is that it's from the heart and it's close to us.
Absolutely. Yeah. That is so meaningful. So beautiful. Makes it even more special, a blend. So when you first met Supriya, how did you introduce yourself to her? Like, you, like, did she know you were this tennis player and, you know, the most famous in the world? How did...
No, whenever obviously I meet someone, I obviously just say my first name. I don't really... one of my cousins introduced me to her, and I just introduced myself as Rohan, and then you know, only during the conversation went out, and that's when the tennis topic came out and the thing. But I don't normally, it's always been the way I introduce myself. It's very rarely I go out and say that hi, I'm Rohan Bopanna, the tennis player. As always, I just kept it as simple as possible, and you know, that's what really helped and worked, I think.
That's lovely. I can see, you know, she's a major inspiration for what you do as well, and her support has been, you know, prime.
Absolutely.
So congratulations again to both of you on the blend. A few questions for you. So who's your favorite doubles partner?
I think there's been numerous over the years, you know, and I've learned so much. I mean, you're starting from Ehsan Qureshi from Pakistan, and then playing with Mahesh Bhupathi from India as well. I think different styles of play, different partners over my career, and I've learned so much. And Ehsan and me started together on the circuit and growing together as a team, and I played with Mahesh. Mahesh was already such an experienced player, which I got to learn from a lot. And then I played with Florin Bajia afterwards, where I was somebody who was already played bigger events and more events, where, you know, I could help him grow as a player and also work together as a team. I think that's what really helped us. And so I would say there's not really one particular partnership, and I think these partnerships, and the best partnership has to be this partnership, I think, apart from the court. And that's what I think makes a difference. I think my wife says, happy wife is a happy life. So that's the beauty of it.
That is so cool. Do you play any sport? Do you play tennis?
No, I don't. I don't play tennis. I've attempted it once, and I managed to connect the ball to the racket, and that was my biggest victory. So yeah, that's my contribution to the sport.
That is so cute. So tell me, who's your champion doubles team of all time? Like, who would you want? Like, a super team, if you had to create one.
I think by far the Bryan brothers, you know, they have been an exceptional doubles team. The way they have not only played the sport but also conducted themselves off court as a team, you know, how they've grown as players, and they've done so much for doubles, you know, and I think no doubt, I think, you know, they stand out as the top doubles team out there.
Amazing, amazing. And do you have a favorite cheat diet food?
Yeah, absolutely, absolutely.
I want Supriya.
You know what it is. Yeah.
I want Supriya.
It's Bhagat Ram Gulab Jamun.
Absolutely. I mean, you know, that is where my cheat day goes on, you know, to that question.
And how many times is a cheat diet happen?
Here, 3 times in a year, 3 months in the whole year, so maybe 4-5 times a year, maybe. So
that's
not really.
Happy meal, yeah. That's his happy meal.
That is so, that is so cool. And what is your favorite workout or exercise?
I mean, my favorite would be doing something else apart from tennis when I take some mind off, and, you know, playing other sports and, you know, really doing something different. This time, at the end of the day, apart from, you know, doing my normal fitness, there was this guy who was a strength and conditioning coach called Devrat, who was doing, actually, I saw all his posts on Instagram, the way he was working, and I actually enjoyed it, and I actually contacted him, tried to get in touch with him, and did a workout with him, which was very different from my tennis. And these are some things which I like to do when my off-season is, not only for my working with my trainers in tennis and fitness, but doing something completely off the tennis part to keep my mind relaxed and make it fresh when I come back on the circuit, because tennis is such a long circuit, and we play from January to November throughout the year. We're constantly traveling, and this takes my mind off that and to do something different. Yeah.
So coffee, a good dose of coffee after that helps. are there occasions where Rohan's made coffee for you?
Yes, absolutely. Yeah, in fact, even if when we travel, he does get me coffee in the morning, and I think that's my favorite wake-up call, actually. That's the best kind of alarm that I could have when I'm kick-started for the day. So yeah, he has got me coffee in bed.
And what is the most unusual blend of coffees that both of you have tried?
Rohan Bopanna master blend.
Yes.
Yeah. No, it's happening. You know, we are really happy to you know, start this coffee. Tying up, Tej is a family friend. I mean, so tying up with Flying Squirrel and, you know, launching this blend. I think it is something from the heart, very special to all of us. And you know, I think that is what is going to make the difference in, you know, in this coffee. And, I've given it to numerous players on the circuit before we started this blend also, and they enjoyed the coffee, and that you know, gave me the confidence to say, okay, let's, you know, to try and launch a brand out of it and see, you know, how that goes. And you know, the numerous players who love their coffee, they come from various different countries, especially European countries, which have good coffee also, and I gave it to a couple of Brazilians also, you know, so they enjoy the coffee. So that's good to know. I'm getting some good honest feedback, and you know, it's a way to improve and, you know, hopefully bring and take Indian coffee to the world.
That is unique, that is very unusual, and like, when I meant unusual, I mean like something you've tasted in some coffee somewhere in the world, which sort of stands out, which is not the usual thing, and, you know, something that has probably also influenced Rohan Bopanna.
I think in Melbourne, Melbourne has is a city with you know, really, really good coffee, and I think that inspires you when, and the amount of you know, people actually have coffee, you like, okay, this is homegrown for me, you're doing this you know, for so many years, so why not bring out you know, your homegrown coffee. And I feel that you know, our parents looked after this coffee, feels like, you know, raising a child, you know, I feel, and that's, I think that makes a difference. And you know, I think my wife would agree that
Melbourne, Australian coffee is fantastic because they love good coffee, you know, they're not just settling. And I think also, to answer your question about unusual, I think what makes coffee and coffee lovers unique is that they are not rigid in their palate, you know. Everybody likes to try, they're flexible, they want to accept it. Yes, like Rohan said, there are different players from Europe and Brazil, you know, and from Poland and everything. everything, who are open to trying good coffee, even though they already have good coffee from their countries. So I think that's what makes it unusually, you know, flexible.
So this is a question for you. So when, what does it take for India to have more tennis champions?
I think grassroots system has to be in place, and you know, that's where right now we are lacking, is that we don't really have a system in place. 2 years ago I started my academy here in Bangalore, but I think it's still a long way for us to go, because like I said, I mean, there has to be a system where, you know, tennis players can grow, constantly have tournaments in our country, so that players are improving, you know, day in, day out. And it's very expensive to travel out and get, you know, coaching and everything. So I'm trying to bring the coaches from outside here in Bangalore, which I have got a couple of coaches right now in Bangalore, and trying to help these kids out to get the best coaching as possible. And not only the coaching, I think we need to have more tournaments here in India, which is going to make the difference to, you know, really help tennis grow in our country.
So a lot of young kids use social media. Is there any way people can actually, can you give us any links or how to find you, and or how to find the right kind of coaching to reach you on social media?
Yeah, absolutely. You know, my Instagram page, which is the Rohan Bopanna Instagram page, or the Rohan Bopanna Tennis Academy page also is there, where, you know, there's a lot we put out there. But the best way is to, you know, come to Bangalore, you know, for these kids to really try out in the academies. I have at Yelahanka junior development program there, and at KSLT the advanced program running. So I have two different centers for especially, you know, so we can cover you know, all the bases. And I've hired coaches from UK, from Serbia. We got a few local coaches as well, and you know, giving the best for all these kids. And I feel I want to give back to the sport. The sport has given me so much. I've learned so much in the sport, and for me it's a big passion, and to give back and to really help these kids wherever I can.
If it weren't for tennis, what other sport would it have been?
I don't know what other sport, but definitely would have been some outdoor sport. I always played a lot of different sports in school, whether it was hockey or cricket or whatever it means. But you know, surely I think there was a sport involved, for sure. I don't know which particular sport as such, but I'm sure there would have been a sport in my life.
So before you met Supriya, what was Supriya's favorite sport?
I think handball. Handball, basketball, I think these are a few things she, you know, followed a little bit, and now she's a master at tennis. She knows every single detail about tennis. Yeah.
I think tennis will always be very personal to me. You know, my approach or my fondness for tennis is always personal. Yeah. So because me, Rohan, and his love for it as well. So it's not just the passion for
the
sport.
Absolutely, the passion trickles down.
Yes, yeah.
And other than Rohan, who is your favorite tennis player?
Roger Federer. Yeah, definitely.
Awesome. That is so great. You guys are the loveliest couple I've met, and you are such a sport, both of you. And I wish you luck, you both luck, with Rohan Bopanna Master Blend.
Thank you.
So go out there and get it, you guys. And thank you so much. It's been such an honor to have you guys
Absolutely.
On White Box Live.
Thank you so much. Thanks a lot. Thank you.